Well, this is a bit of in-depth news, you could say, and quite patriotic at that. A set of statues sent to the bottom of the Gulf of Mexico today in the water near Tampa. These six-foot statues of American military members will become an artificial reef centered around a three-ton monument to the armed forces. Love this story. The Circle of Heroes project is aimed to serve as a memorial, a tourist attraction, and a therapeutic dive site for veterans suffering PTSD, depression, and other trauma.